here it is.
If this thing turns on, things are gonna get out of here.
Friends involved, especially my mum and nephew have even been across and doing painting.
I feel I'm let down a little bit because I've gone over budget and I've taken so long.
No.
Now, because it's still late at night in the US.
Sure.
So I have a fancy flask for Patricia.
You do?
You'd stop me at the airport for it. Of course. You got liquids?
Do they make you open it?
Yeah.
And?
I was like, get your hands off of it. I was like, that's fragile. Let me get that.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, they still let you through. That's good.
Yeah.
You're not importing liquor or anything like that. Gotta watch out for that.
Company last night. I just want to make sure they're not still there.
Nice. This is cool.
Yeah, if you're into flying, this is the place to stay.
Yeah, look at that. Shit. And it's flat, so you can see everything.
Explain to us what's happening.
Well, I had a bit of a problem with the rail system. There was a stuck train, and that did the chain reaction thing. Now what we have done after bouncing around several different platforms, decided to bypass the whole system, take the speed train, that's this, to Rotterdam. So we slingshot down there, takes half an hour, change trains, because it's major rail, and then head back north to Den Haag, go to the beach from there.
Cool.
Of course it's
cool. Wonder why.
The NS OV chip card. It's everywhere you want to go. Get yours today.
Think how you just came off an international flight. How you feeling? For Hertz.
Hertz rent-a-car, yeah. So you'd be running through airports in this briefcase and suit.
Tropical.
Jumping over luggage.
Yeah.
13 van spoor 3. In Breda, neemt u de trein van 13 from platform 3. You take the train to Breda. There you change to platform 8 to Roosendaal.
How was it?
It was fun.
Excellent.
It was a nice view.
Yeah. Think Uncle Clark will go?
Hell no. Uh-oh. I told him to grab like 5 beers and come down with me.
NS OVA chip card. It's everywhere you want to go. Get yours today.